This is humerus, articulate with scapular. Upper portion is articular cartilage, which is joined with the scapular glenoid. At the front, there is lesser tuberosity, which is attachment point of subscapularis muscle. In between great tuberosity and lesser tuberosity, bicipital groove is located. This groove is pathway for biceps tendon, which is long hand. And more laterally, there is greater tuberosity, and there is the tendon insertional point, supraspinatus, infraspinatus, teres minor, from superior to posterior inferior way.